And it's gonna blow up. These blow up pretty big, man. Well, not many people get to see one actually blow up that close.